Three, two, one.
The hunt begins.
I have enough bones for everyone.
Margor, make them
like this.
This boat has your name. It's not
ready. Where is it?
I have enough boats for everyone.
Done.
Make them bleed.
Stop moving.
Nothing escapes my sight.
Here is him.
Your death will not be as quick.
Bargast?
Rebuff them and AP. Still needs them. Cool.
I have enough bones.
Okay, shades are coming up in 10. Mages, get ready to CC shades. Rip soul up.
CC, shades. Arrows out in a second.
This boat has your name on.
Sorry, that was on hold.
Might want to move the boss a little bit, because Cleave's very close to these shades. Thank you.
I have enough boats for everyone.
Move the boss to moon now, group in triangle. Just kill him. Get Liz rips all soon.
Oat is stunning neck. Rip soul up.
CC, these shades, new shades. New arrows coming out. Should we be moving them out? Arrows out.
You killed my favorite! A cupid tear! Now!
三阶段准备。
I'm gonna move the boss a little bit before these petrify. Removing. So straight after these petrifies, we can open the ad. Make sure they're CC'd. Kill the ads now, kill green first. Then grip over mid. I'm moving the boss a bit now. Moving the boss.
Alright, stun next.
Resign, can you rally now? Catch by hell, move out bit.
Tell me when you're moving, Ape.
I'm gonna be moving in 3 seconds.
Yep.
Darkness. Darkness on range, stand in the darkness. Alright.
Tata, can you trank this, please?
Doing Hecatus, Tata Trank.
Nothing escapes my sight.
AMZ, sir.
This boat has
you can be res tech in 6. Who's those out?
Yeah, here's easy boss now.
You res tech? Not that way, Nick. It's okay.